Thank
always
you.
So much fun.
I love when you come here. It's always fun. We always do something
Let's just
ridiculous.
Skip the interview. Let's play this game some more.
Let's just dance all night. Why
yeah,
not?
Why not?
Oh, you're an amazing dancer. But you are actually a dancer.
No, it's just because of you. Because I watch you all the time, and I'm very competitive, and I want to like.
You wanted to beat me. Then.
Yes.
Yeah.
Did well, I in the end? I'm not sure.
Yes, you did. Yeah. But don't you have like don't you have a disco ball in your house?
I do.
How fun are you?
So I have like one gigantic room. It's like the kitchen, and like we eat there, and it's kind of the kids' playroom. And we have a big gigantic mirrored disco ball. So then we put all the blinds down, crank the music up, and then we have dance parties in there.
That's the best. I mean, you gotta do that.
I'm sure. That
I know you always party every. You have a big Halloween bash, and I know Questlove is DJs, and you guys always party
the
together.
Best. We dance all night long. But you're the best. You really are.
Did you start as a dancer?
Well, no. I mean, I did dance for probably 15 years.
You did?
Yeah, I started when I was like 6 years old. I did ballet, ballroom dancing, belly dancing, because belly dancing was really big in Germany. My mom was doing that.
Really?
And so she brought me along. Yeah.
I love that.
Tap dance, all of that jazz.
Come on. And then you just,
you know, I would go 3 times a week. You know, it's what I do with my daughter now. I drive her to dance classes all the time.
Yeah,
now,
I guess so. Yeah. But I mean, I don't know any dancing really. I mean,
so it's not professional, but it's just something that you do as a kid. It was my hobby.
Just something fun. And now look at you. You're Heidi Klum. You have your own Madame Tussauds. This is a new wax figure now.
I got a new one.
In Berlin. Who's these?
That's my mom and dad.
Mom and dad.
Yes.
And this is really you.
That is me, and that's my new wax figure.
Hey, not too shabby, hey.
I think I had my first one like 6-7 years ago.
How fun is that?
And mine got renewed. I think it was Justin Bieber, Angela Merkel, and me, the people voted that we get a new one, which I'm happy about because, you know, you age and you don't look nothing like that anymore. People see you and they're like, who's that?
This is in Berlin. Have you seen the one here in New York?
No, it will come, I think, in September or October in New York City.
It's a big deal.
I hope I'm going to be next to you.
I was lucky enough to get one.
But you have like 5 or 6 of them, sitting, standing. You have many different positions, no?
I have. This is me hanging out with myself.
I know.
This is backstage. This is us.
I've seen that.
I would love to be next to you. We should have our figures hang out with each other. It'd be fun. But it's a big deal.
Of course. I mean, many different photos have been taken. They measure everything.
They check your teeth.
They have a whole box of teeth colors, eyeballs. They make sure that you have exactly the same eye color and everything.
And did you stand on the pedestal and they spin you around?
Yes, they spin you around to take photos from every angle. And mine is a smiling one, so it's kind of tricky. You know, they take all these photos and you're like...
You keep smiling for 3 hours. But you're good at that. I mean, I went with the frown, I guess. And
what did you go with?
No, I went with the smile.
No, you're smiling.
I went with
one.
The smile.
I
want to say congrats on America's Got Talent. Again, we love it so much.
It is so much fun.
It's the best, and everyone's watching. It's a big hit. It's a good summer thing. You go, oh, this is great.
And we have a new host this year.
I know, and this is your old buddy.
Yes.
Tyra Banks.
And now it's on his own. For so many years, we would do Victoria's Secret together for like 13 years, and I don't know. I guess they always thought we were twins. Not that we so much look alike, but they would always call us Tidy and Hyra. I think because our personality is very similar. Because we're kind
of Tidy and Hyra.
Tidy and Hyra.
No way.
Yeah. So now we have like a reunion again.
So you're back together in time, but this is kind of you said this is a little bit easier than doing your own show because you're just the judges.
I wouldn't say it is easy. I mean, it's not easy because when you have to tell people that, you know, you didn't like what they were doing or, you know, that's not easy when, especially
I know, but you
when
let
you have 5,000 people
it.
Behind you, they're like booing. You know, when you do a cover of a magazine or something like that, you don't get an immediate response.
No,
if someone doesn't like what you're doing, but if you have
response,
an audience,
but then you just, that's not your problem. Like, but you let Tyra do all that stuff.
Well, you know.
You go, hey, I didn't like it. I don't get it at all.
The good thing is we can hide.
The person's crying. They go, I can't have mean Heidi Klum.
Well, because we can hide behind our desks like you do. So, no, but you do. There is this barrier right here, and I love that on America's Got Talent. So people, when they're mad, you know, they all get the X. They're like, take that X back. What do you know? Blah, blah, blah. You know, and then they're so mad, raging, going off the stage, and then poor Tyra has to, like, you know, comfort them.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's exactly what I just said.
Oh, sorry. I mean, that's exactly what you just said. This barrier
is not here. I'm open, man. I'm ready. I'm right there. Yeah, she's the one that has to like deal with the and console people because you have some very interesting guests on the show.
We have a chicken that can play the piano this year. Incredible. Did you guys see this?
Yeah, the chicken plays the piano.
This is not a joke. This is a real chicken, and this is not a trick piano. You know, sometimes you go to a shopping mall, there's a piano, and the piano plays by itself.
Yeah.
This chicken is playing the piano.
I don't know.
America
man.
The Beautiful. It did.
I want to see this. Here's the clip you're talking about. Here's
it's crazy.
Chicken, a chicken playing the piano on America's Got Talent. Take a look at that.
No way.
Got Talent airs Tuesdays at 8 p.m. on NBC.